Hey guys, your boy Alex here. We're going to be doing a reaction to Bird Box Barcelona official trailer 2023. We all remember the Bird Box from Netflix. I'm not sure what year it was, probably a couple of years ago with Sandra Bullock. I thought it was really good. It was kind of akin to, Quiet Place in a way. Instead of being silent, you couldn't see, you weren't able to see. And I thought it was really good. So I had no idea about another one being done again by Netflix, but let's check it out. Let's make sure that everything is on. And here we go.
Stay close. Who's there?
Nos vamos.
Correr. Sofia. This is set in Barcelona, isn't it?
These things.
Take our heart.
And twist them.
No.
I kind of forgot what actually happened.
I found her. They've been traveling together, trying to find her mother.
What about you?
How did you get to us?
Lo que estamos viendo no son.
Lo que estamos viendo.
Thousands of cases in Spain.
Cover your eyes and avoid visual contact.
Sebastián. Está pasando en todas partes. Está pasando aquí.
Salgo ya, cariño. Salgo ya.
So it was like a origin story. Okay.
These creatures, they're changing.
Pase lo que pase. Oigas lo que oigas. Yo te protegeré.
Nice. I'm intrigued. Kind of me intrigued. Like this is pretty cool. You can see there's a lot of tense moments here about how they're going to get out of this and stuff. And it's very, I don't know. I'm getting a very biblical vibe to this, and I don't know why. Like something to do with demons and hell that people are seeing, and I don't know. But I'm getting something very biblical to this, and I wonder how much they're going to dive into explaining what's actually going on. In the first film, you didn't get that much going, like that much in terms of explanation, but there was kind of like a spiritual, prophetic kind of angle that they were taking, hence why it was called Bird Box. Watch the first original film. I don't want to give away too much stuff, but this looks good. I'm pumped for it. I'm good. I think this is good. I don't know any of the actors in here. They all seem like they're doing a good job, and I think it kind of gives credence to this type of film, having kind of like more lesser named actors and actresses in this. But yeah, I'm pumped for it. Yeah, hit the like and subscribe if you haven't already, and catch you in the next one. Peace. Catch you in the next one.